Hey YouTube, I'm gonna do a complex model on how to fold this origami paper crane. What you need is just a square sheet of paper. If you just have normal printer paper like this, you can just fold it into a square by taking this top and folding it to the left like this, and just getting scissors and cut off the excess paper. And when you do so, you'll end up with a square. So once you have this, there should be a line like this. If you just have normal square origami paper, you just take one corner and fold it to the opposite corner like that. And then hold it so it's like kind of like this, and do it once more so you can have like an X kinda. Make sure it's nice and straight. Make sure the tips are kinda sharp so it's kinda neat. And when you fold it like that, like an X, like this, where you have an X and it's kind of folding up, you want to flip it over like this, and then fold it in half like this. Unfold, do the same thing, so you can have kind of a cross, and fold it neatly like that. And then next thing, see these corners kind of folding up like this. What you want to do is take it, fold the crease like this, and you can kind of see it made a corner of a box kind of. But when you fold it like that, fold it down once, like something like that. And then when you have it something like that, fold this left one down like that, and fold it like that, and fold the square kind of down so you can have kind of a square kind of base. So it kind of looks like this on the outside. And the next step that we're going to do is make the wings. Is you want to hold it in a position like this. You take it and fold these to the center line. Do the same thing with this side. And you want to flip it over and do the same thing. Get nice. And do the same thing with this side. And next, you want to take this little top triangle and fold it upwards like that. Same thing on this side. Unfold and that, like this. Unfold all of it. And now what we're going to do is called a petal fold. This is kind of hard, but when you make a diagram like this, it's easy. The petal fold is going to make the wings of our paper crane. So, see this top line? You want to fold it up like this. And then see these are about to go inwards, these lines. And then you want to fold it so it will go inwards. And you want to make it in the center kind of line. Well, it's kind of tricky, but you'll get the hang out of it if you do it a lot. And you want to do the same thing on the other side. Make it nice. Make sure these tips are kind of sharp so the wings can be nice. There we go. So now you made a bird base. Just see these wings are kind of like that. And you want to hold these two are separate and these two are solid. You want to hold a separate at the bottom like this. Take it like that and fold it to the middle. Same thing with this other side. And next, you just do it on the other side too. Once more. Last time. Same thing with this one. And we're almost done the crane. And there you go. Hold it. It's like this. You want to fold it like that. fold it like this, so it's kind of like in a shape like this. There we go. And now you want to fold this whole thing upwards until it can't go anymore. So it's basically reaching to the top like this. And same thing with the next side. And like that. And you want to see these flaps. Take both of them on each side and fold it. And make sure this is folded in half like this. And same thing with this side. Now you can see our kind of paper crane is done. Almost. Just need to make the head. Fold the wings. Take these wings down. Fold it down. Same thing with this one. Just fold it down. So it's kind of crane now. Just need to fold these outwards. And you just want to make the head by like pushing it down and then folding it on top of each other like that. And you want to like separate it up and make it like that. And if you want to stand on a table, just take the front out and just curve it a bit like this. And maybe it can stand. At least mine can. So that's the tutorial on how to make the paper Japanese crane. And I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.